Welcome to our Autonomous HVAC CFD app demo, where we're excited to take you on a journey through the latest release. In this video, I'll be your guide, showcasing the seamless new workflow and unveiling a host of exciting new features. Once you log in into our platform, you will reach to Project Dashboard. Let me walk you through the simple steps of using this app. Create a new project to get started. You can import a building design model from the Revit or create one from scratch. To import, open your model in Revit. First, validate the building model using the AHC connector. If you encounter any errors, correct the model and validate it again. Once the model is successfully validated, create a data exchange of your model to upload a building model to Autodesk Construction Cloud. Now you can access your Revit data exchange through AHC. Next, import airside systems. You can import multiple airside systems for your building design model to explore the complete design space. Specify the ceiling height of your plan and the nature of adjacent floors. Search the map for your site's nearest weather station, and the app will collect the weather properties autonomously from this station. We are now ready with the floor plan and building components. You can import floor plan, people, seating arrangements, etc. Next, set the building orientation. Obtain an accurate design load calculation report for heating and cooling by specifying space and system design parameters. Afterward, customize the report according to your requirements. The report can be downloaded to refer the further design calculations, such as space airflow requirements. You can now proceed to configure airside systems. You can experiment with different configurations by creating multiple airside systems. Now we move to the design configuration stage. Select the type of HVAC system. Define thermal zones and thermostat spaces. Provide any other relevant parameters. Click Next to create scenarios. And specify the number of occupants and the day of the year. Create multiple scenarios to see how your designs perform year-round. Confirm loads on each building component before simulations. Use the power of AI to explore your designs using our Comfort AI tool. The tool will enable you to discover your design to assess thermal comfort and local discomfort within no time. Click Next to start setting up your simulations. Choose the simulations you want to run and click Submit. Review the credits that you will be charged and submit them for simulation. Track the progress of your simulations on the Run page while high-performance compute clusters are doing the math in the cloud. Within a few hours of computing, our app updates you with a notification. Now, you can visualize thermal comfort gives you a quick snapshot of each occupant's satisfaction through emojis. Check the local thermal discomfort compliance for each occupant in the space based on ASHRAE standard 55. Assess the indoor air quality levels in your project in an intuitive and informative way. If your spaces are well ventilated by checking for clouds of concentration of carbon dioxide. Average carbon dioxide levels in the room. Get detailed insights for each occupant by viewing surface plots. Get granular insight into flow and thermal parameters by slicing through the three-dimensional space in the contour plots section. We measure each person's thermal comfort, air velocity, diffuser effectiveness, hot and cold spots, and draft ratings. Cast light on invisible airflow patterns through the flow lines visualization. Receive a compliance report on ASHRAE Standard 55, assessing compliance with PMV and local thermal discomfort, including radiant temperature asymmetry, vertical temperature difference, draft, and floor temperature for each design. Start your free trial today at www.simulationhub.com.